Thank you, Mary. Now, too many youngsters feel that history is not relevant to them and they are missing out. That's the view of a young man from Abingdon who is anxious to put matters right.
Yes, he's enlisted the help of Fixers, the ITV campaign that gives young people a voice to ensure the importance of the great houses and historic buildings in our region is not lost.
There's an energy about this house. You can feel all the history and the story of the people who have lived and worked here in the past. And of course, it's so beautiful. As I walk through these rooms, I get a real sense of awe. Old buildings now are what we have left of the past. This is how we can trace the history of our nation, is through the relics that have been left behind. My name is Harry Bowden. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Abingdon. My Fixers project is to encourage more young people to visit historic buildings. Today we're at Milton Manor House, near my hometown. I'm giving a tour of the house to some of my school friends. So this is the chapel, and for the first 6 years of this room's life, it was strictly illegal. It can be hard to sell heritage to other young people. There is definitely an association with your sort of your grandparents' generation, very fuddy-duddy, but it's really not. There are so many incredible stories of intrigue and romance. There's been a duel between two members of the same family in this very house. This is Bryant Barrett. Now, Bryant Barrett is one of my favourite people. He really came from a very modest background and made his own money in trade.
Harry delivered the talk with such enthusiasm, which is really helpful for people our age if we aren't interested initially.
I think that once they know they've got a tour guide like Harry who's young and enthusiastic about this sort of thing, it could rub off on them and make them become more enthusiastic about old buildings and manor houses.
I wanted to get some input from an expert.
One way of getting young people to come and visit these houses is to remind them of the stories, the wonderful stories of the past, of ghosts, many houses had ghosts, of scandal. There was royalty that came to visit. And that's an extraordinary thing, that you can actually bring history alive through the stories of the people who lived in them.
Suzanne's brother owns Milton Manor.
So why do you think it's important for young people to be interested in places like this?
They're our future. We need your generation to come round houses like this, support us, and then they hopefully will pass it on to their children, and their children hopefully will also. So these houses that way can go on and on.
Snapchat and Facebook, they're not actually real. They are online and they'll vanish. This place has been here for centuries and it will be here for centuries. I want young people to come and see what I love so much because they can get so much out of it. It makes you feel good to be in somewhere that's beautiful, that's been loved for centuries. And of course, the next generation has to take over at some point. We need to preserve these buildings for our future.
Absolutely. And for more information on that, go to fixers.org.uk/lovehistory.